purchase replay. This is that fast part of the track, past the frame mechanics area at the bottom of the hill. Over jumps it a little bit and then watch the bike. Swaps it. Boom! Oh. That is a violent crash because they are going really fast and he comes to a sudden stop. It took him a while to get up, but you know it. I mean, it literally rattled the cage. But he knows. I almost feel like if he wasn't the championship leader, he probably would have never got up. But this is just grit and determination.